terrorists are assaulting a police transport. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Convicts are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
Spoiler! This joyride ends right back at Rikers!
Gonna splatter you all over the windshield!
Won't be so easy fighting us all at once! You're not getting away with that! You got a death wish? I can help with that! Like a freaking acrobat!
I think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life.
I got him.
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars, but only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again, but we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino. So, here's my proposal. You've heard of police dogs, right? Now bear with me. We train, outfit, and deploy police rhinoceroses. You got a rhino? We got a rhino too, baby!
Ten-13, immediate backup requested. Officers are pinned down by snipers. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Sleep it off. Those were some well-armed convicts. Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my temple. Come on! Demons and escaped prisoners on the loose? You're arresting protesters?
Oh. definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers. Only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people, and I want to stay one of the hard-working, ordinary people of New York. So I'll just help via my talk show, my publishing empire, and my vast personal fortune. No need to thank me. It's what a man of the people does.
Escape convicts and stolen vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.